Skyrim part 13, I think. Today we're gonna be carrying on the Imperial storyline. I'm not entirely sure what we have to do.
What the rebels like to forget is that the Empire is what's keeping the Dominion out of Skyrim. If those rebels think they can best us, they have another thing coming.
Just
I'm
the fuck
sore out. Where I took that arrow. I hate archers. Yeah, I know. Mean.
Something to report? You're going to Riften. My spies report the Jarl's steward Anuriel has arrangements with the Thieves Guild that would be rather embarrassing if made public. I need you to find evidence of her corrupt activities and use it to gain a measure of her cooperation. This will require stealth and discretion. The Jarl's guards won't take kindly to anyone rummaging through her steward's private quarters. Good. I can always count on you, can't I?
So, yeah, I forget how long,
take my advice. Don't listen to
Well, thank you.
Talk of the face sculptor down in the ragged flagon. Face butcher is more like it from what I've heard.
Three diamonds, three emeralds.
That old woman who runs the orphanage has been murdered. Say, didn't I see you coming out of there?
Easy.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Oh, sorry. Objective still in here. Jarl has shown great wisdom in choosing you as her steward, a position well benefiting your character as it demands great cunning, a grace, and shall we say a talent for performing one's duties tastefully and discreetly. You have become an important asset to our oppression. I trust you've found the dress accompanying this letter to your certification. Remember, as I flourish, so too will my friends. Jesus, I am a shit reader.
No, oh, come to gloat, have we? To poke fun at the Jarl's youngest son?
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. I suppose you're here to extort something from me? Is that it? Well, what is it you want? Ruin me. I have a good thing going here. The Jarl benefits from my more creative arrangements as well, though it'd be impossible for her to admit that. Layla is a simple and traditional woman. which makes it easy to manipulate her, but impossible to regain her graces once offended. Look, perhaps we could come to some kind of agreement? What if I told you about a large shipment of gold and weapons? Oh no, I'm no fool. You'll learn what you need to know once we've come to an agreement. Well, I suppose I'm not left much choice in the matter, am I? Very well. I trust a hefty purse of septums will suffice.
Thank you.
They're taking it by wagon to Windhelm. If you hurry, you'll catch them before they get far. It'll be a fairly slow-moving caravan. The shipment is quite heavy and guarded by many men. Now let's pretend we never had this discussion.
No worries, thank you.
You're welcome in Riften, as long as you continue to obey our laws.
There's an apothecary in town, yeah, but it's down the lower walk.
I mean, I made a few extra bits of gold from that. I don't even use the gold though, it's literally just gold.
Something to report? Excellent work. I knew you'd bring back something useful. It just so happens I've got some scouts along the road. Meet up with them and together see if you can't overpower the caravan.
Okay. Fucking serious. Go away, I don't need you.
Concern you, friend. Well, well, look who it is. How have you been? Good to hear. I need this to go well. This is my first real command since they promoted me after Whiterun. You know, some nights when I close my eyes, I see the battle stretched out before me, like I'm still there. Do the men you've killed haunt you? Mine do. I suppose you're right. They say it gets easier. I'm not sure if that's a good thing. But never mind all that. What brings you out this way? Really? It just so happens we've been tracking a wagon for about a day now. So that's what's in there. Coins and weapons. How do you know that? That was crafty. I'm sure having a steward in the pocket will come in handy. Lucky for us that the wagon recently had a little accident. They're stranded now, just up the road. We're outnumbered, but I have a plan. You got here just in time. First, we're going to take out the sentry, then we'll situate ourselves overlooking the camp. Next, you'll infiltrate the position and get their attention, while we hit them with a barrage of arrows. With a bit of luck, we'll catch them completely off guard and even the odds a little. Good. There's a sentry patrolling the hill. We'll go in quiet and drop him with a combined arrow barrage. Keep low, fire on my word.
This doesn't concern you, friend.
Make quite a team, eh? I'll stay here and guard the shipment. You get back to camp with the news. Have them send some men with a new wagon. This one isn't going anywhere.
Good work. I'll send some men with a wagon to collect the prize. We can use the weapons here, and I'll pass on the coin to Solitude. Your objective is Fort Greenwall. Meet the soldiers preparing for the attack, then join them in wiping out the rebels. Once you prevail, we will garrison the fort. Well, soldier, are you up to the task? I knew I could count on you, soldier.
Now we're doing the battle for Fort Greenwall.
My bones ache from the breach.
I need to upgrade my armor and get to the level where I can upgrade enchanted armor. Stormcloak. And I hate you all. I am the true master of Skyrim. Bow before me.
Goose, run!
To do this without healing. Those healing potions didn't do much.
just a scratch.
My weapons are out of charge. Fucking hell. Are we done yet? This is just getting repetitive, going back and forth, killing the cannon. Now to see if they have any valuables. That looks like it's it.
Taking control of the rift was a great victory. Ulfric must be rather nervous with us so close to his doorstep. Taking control of the rift was a great victory. You're needed in Winterhold. Report to our hidden camp there. You'll be doing whatever Rikka tells you to do. And I expect you to find creative ways to disrupt the stormcloaks along the way. Gods be with you.
Right, so in the next episode, we will be taking on Wilhelm, I guess. Well, a town near Wilhelm. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed this part, and if you did, hit that like button. And if you'd like to see more of my content, please subscribe. Thank you. I'll see you in the next one.